A consumer alert for dog owners tonight. Evanger's dog food recalling specific lots of its Hunk of Beef dog food because it may contain pentobarbital. You may remember the story of an Oregon woman whose four dogs became sick immediately after eating that food. One of them died, leading to the investigation. At that time, the company contributed the entire amount requested on the woman's online fundraising page to pay for her dog's vet bills. The recall affecting some food sold here in Florida.